I'm here. Hold on. It took me 5 minutes, but it's okay. I'm here. To share Animal Crossing music because this is from the mobile game. In the mobile game, apparently, it's fine to use their music. Is it loud? I don't know. I turned it down. I don't know if you guys can barely hear the music, barely hear me, anything. Hear me, this is gonna be a fun stream. How is the music in my volume? Like, does one need to be quieter? How's that? Sound perfect? Okay. Alright. Yay! I'm tiny. Wee! So tiny. Don't VTubers normally have, like, their faces so big? Like this or some shit? I don't know how they work. Hi, hello, Kitsune, and... Okay. CK and Yaya. But you're full model- okay. Whee. Alright, I'm not tall anymore. Hello, peoples. Turn this shit off. I'm gonna play Giraffe Town. Oh shit, I should probably. Oh fuck. Hold on. What even? Oh, okay, it's just Christian room. This doesn't work. I'm gonna be so upset if I can't play. Okay. What is this? It's called Giraffe Town. I hope you guys liked my little edit of the giraffe from, it's not even a little edit, I just put a fucking heart over the giraffe from The Last of Us. I don't even know. As I was saying, I don't even know anything about The Last of Us. I just thought the giraffe was funny because I like giraffes. I gotta. It's not creepy at all. No, it's here. I'll make myself bigger again. Does this work? Does this work? Hopefully. Alright, let's, What is Bloons? Is the game quiet, or is it loud? Is it, I don't know. Okay, it's so loud on my end, holy shit. Monkey, I love monkeys, I would be so down. What's BTD? Big tall dick? Like, what is BTD? My name is Giraffe. Fuck. How do I? I was born with slippery feet. Excuse me, mister. Hey, mister! Who said that? Over here, behind you. Let me look at Blinz real quick, so I don't forget. What? What do you want, kid? I'm trying to do the intro for the game here. Intro? For the game? Yeah, you know, like, give some backstory about my character. Never mind. Can you just get out of here? You're in the shot. Can you please help me with something, mister? Oh, Bloom's tower defense. Got it. Okay, fine. Make it quick. Big tall dick. Can you get my ball for me? I kicked it all the way over there. His face is, you know, in front. I can't see. I'm too afraid to get it to myself. It's really dark and I don't like the dark. Why are you even out here at the park this late at night? Wait. This is a park? And why are you standing over there looking at the fence? He's turned. Turn around and face me. No thanks. I'm fine like this. Alright, kid. You're being very rude. If you want me to get your ball, turn around and talk to me. Okay, okay. Sheesh. Character in the game. So my face wasn't designed. This is really just a tutorial level. What? Just go get my ball! Gently push the analog This voice acting's immaculate, if you think. Thank you, I guess. I'm just going to wait over here while you get my ball. Oh boy. Did I get a DM? Oh, you sing audios. Okay. I think the giraffe is just naturally drunk. He has naturally... I don't think that's how that works. Alright, you can do this. No big deal. Okay. Yeah, you said this game's hard, right? I can see why. Easy, don't rush it. Brain damage? Maybe. How are you guys doing? CKAA Kitsune. I think I already asked that, but I'm gonna ask again because I am awesome. Why don't you know? That's a bit... Playing balloons, though? That's so cool, though. I'll take that. Your friends maybe want to not exist, so doing great. I don't think you have good friends. Do I have to, like... Jump? Oh, okay. Shit. Okay. I wonder how speedruns of this game are like. What? Okay, I can't talk. I've been watching speedruns lately. Are you kidding me? I could have made that. I didn't though, so I guess it's whatever. Okay, it gets stuck sometimes. Okay, it's fine. I looked a picture of balloons, and it looks like a mobile game. Is it a PC game, though, I'm assuming? What the fuck is happening? I'm like... I knew I could do it. Oops. Hey kid, I got your... Whoa! Way to go, jackass. A single tear runs down his face. Oh. Or his funeral. Is he dead? It looks like this is a funeral. Why are you going ham on the voice acting for this? Because it's Giraffe Town, CK. Watch him grow a face? I don't think so. If anything, he should have a face like Baldi's Basics. I think that'd be funny. Thank you. Yeah, one single hair. Or whatever. I can't remember what Baldy looks like.
Snuggy, but wasn't that your skyward salon?
Here I am. Just sitting at home watching TV. This is all I would do every day. Boring, I know. It's not like anything exciting ever happens anyway. I can't really do much with these stupid slippery legs. I can't go anywhere without twirling. On my ass. And now, the moment you all have been waiting for. Singing her new song live from Samir Hills. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for world famous pop musician, Love! Thank you. Thank you. Hi everyone, I'm Love, the giraffe. I'm very excited to sing my newest song, Get Back Up. This is for all those people who have been feeling down in their lives. When you're feeling down, yeah, all you gotta do is get back up, yeah, get back up, get back up, yeah, get back up. It's okay to fall, it's okay to fail, yeah, yeah. All you gotta do is try again. All you gotta do is get back up, yeah, get back up. Love is my favorite singer ever. Her song spoke to me. Love's music was the one thing that made me happy. Get back up, yeah, get back up. These are the only lyrics to this song. Get back up, yeah, get back up. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Tonight, I will be available at the other side of town. I'll be signing autographs, taking photos, meeting fans, and just having fun. The other side of town? That's just down the road from me. Don't be shy. Come and meet me. I'll be here at the other side of town for tonight only. I'm very excited to hang out with all my wonderful fans. See you soon. Love is coming here. Too bad I can't go. Dumb feet. I wish I could go. This might be the only chance I'll ever get to meet her. Wait. You know what? Why not? me back. If I fall, all I gotta do is get back up. Too many things happen. I have said no to life, all because I was always afraid of falling. Well, you know what? These slippery feet aren't going to hold me back anymore. I'm going to walk down that road, meet love, and get her autograph. Y'all, I'm so excited. I can't wait to meet love. Well, there's the logo of the game. Or the company productions. Are you fucking kidding me? The phone is ringing. Who would be calling at this time? I could go back and answer, or I could just ignore it and keep going. Guys, what do you want me to do? Hurry! I don't have a lot of time! Hurry! Do I go get the phone or ignore it? Ignore it? That's one for ignore it. I don't know if CK's still here. Yay, yay? What do you think? CK, if you're here, what do you think? Do I ignore it or answer? Love's on the line here. Hello? 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 Is anyone there? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? We're outside of your house right now. What? Who is this? Hello? We are watching you. Very funny. I don't have time for this. Bye. Don't. Who is this? Shut up. You will do as we say. Right now, you will wait inside of your house until midnight. If you try to leave your house, we will kill you. Okay. Epilepsy warning. If you try to call the police, we will kill you. We will call you back in 3 hours for further instructions. The portal to the beast opens at midnight. What? Sacrifice. Do I do as they say, or do I leave? Come on, chat. It is a long time. I can't sit. Now I can't sit and wait. not going anywhere. Stupid horse! Excuse me. I'm a giraffe. I think I might be dead. Giraffe Town. I don't think that was a giraffe either. Oh, are those like roses or tulips or something? Some kind of flower? Is he holding flowers for love? I don't understand what those five hearts mean. They don't show up anywhere else. And it looks like I get one shot. Oh. If only it's me, I could go back. No. Let's ignore it for now. What do you guys think so far? Except Yay, because Yay already likes the game, I know. Whee! Oh, okay. That's what the hearts are for. Yeah. This is cool. I wonder if I could actually have, like, run away from them. I mean, I probably could have, but, like, I got caught on the door. Couldn't really do shit. Damn, someone needs to fix this road. Wait! It's kind of funny. Why? Why is it funny? Why is this dude, like, why is giraffe struggles funny to you? That's kind of fucked up. Kitsian, you're kind of fucked up. You're making fun of his disability? Wow. I really want to look at speedruns now that you say that, yay. Because I would assume a game like this would have crazy-ass speedruns. Another game I really want to stream now that I have it is either Nier or Ultra Kill. Or Hollow Knight. Or Dark Souls. I got a few games recently, so who knows. No! You bastard! Okay. Oh, I'm fucked up. Is this the way forward? Okay. Thank you, sign. Would not have known. Hollow Knight multiplayer mod. It's on my Switch. But. I don't have my mods Switch. Buy it Steam? I don't want to buy it twice. Maybe if there's a sale, I will. But I don't know, how often does Hollow Knight go on sale? I could have so made that, you pussy. I like Hollow Knight. I'd say it's a... It's a really good indie game. I'm gonna have to redo this. Like that shit. I can't, like, should I kind of just like, should I just YOLO this shit? It's one of my favorite games, even though I've never completed it. YOLO it? I will YOLO it. I give it a try one day? You should. It's very cute, like the art. It seems there's two different paths this game gives you. Possibly. Unless getting the phone is just like a really stupid thing to do. You'll die regardless. I don't know. Maybe there's different endings. Who can say? Question, is balloons free or does it cost money? I would assume it costs like a few dollars, but I don't know. Money? How much money is it? It's probably gonna be more than a few dollars, but very cheap. Oh, okay. Well, I sadly won't be getting it soon. That'd be a different story, but not really, actually. It's not a matter of money. But I'm assuming you want me to get it on PC, CK, or does it not? Is it crossplay? Bastard. Actually, I have no idea. I've never heard of Blues. It just looks like a mobile game. I was correct. Some extent. It looks cute. Fuck. Have you played tower defense games? I don't know what that is. So no. I don't think so. Tower defense, is that like... This is how much... I'm not even gonna ask, because I'm gonna sound so stupid if it's not even close. I was gonna be like, if it's like Plants vs. Zombies or Clash of Clans. I don't know what kind of games those are called. So who fucking knows for me? I don't know. I don't play a lot of games, so that's why I'm like playing newer games and shit. Like, I want to play more Hollow Knight. I mean, I just bought it today, so... I got that in Dark Souls today. So, I'm trying to broaden my horizons with some video games. Fuck. You place down towers or silly guys to defend against. Okay, that's kind of... Okay, like waves and hordes and stuff. Okay. I don't think I've ever played a game like that, but... Maybe I have. I can't recall. Game Grumps quit, yay. I'm not being very careful, so this is my fault. Nah, no, they were farther ahead? Okay, that's interesting. Was it a one-off or multiple episodes? I need to hydrate. Okay, sir. How many episodes do they actually use? Like, you know, how many episodes do they make? The phone is ringing. Oh, that's beautiful. Whoa! bucket. Whoa! Hold on, Strat. Strat? Never mind. Five episodes? Okay. I remember them playing, like, an indie game of, like, this girl walking her dog, and her dog gets fucking run over, and it's, like, a ghost horror game. It looked, the art style was very charming. I want to know what it's called, because I really want to play it. It speedruns you. That's what I figured as soon as I saw I just did that shit. Little Miss Fortune? I don't know what it's called. It was, like, a long time ago. They played a game of, like, this cute little girl and her cute little dog, and you're running around in, like, a dark city. And then after your fucking dog dies, it's a silent game. You don't talk or anything. I don't know if it's middle of, I don't know what the fuck Little Miss Fortune is, but I don't think you talked, and you had, like, a little girl. Her dog got run over. That's all I remember because Dan was really mad at Aaron, saying what the fuck and shit. It was these cool little ghosts. Not really ghosts because they would fucking kill you, I think. What is Little Miss Fortune? Assuming that's the game that I'm thinking of, or assuming it's not the game, sorry. I've never heard of it. Sorry I'm being quiet, I'm trying to focus, and that's not a good thing with gaming. You throw for content, or you're just a fucking silent, no commentary fucking playthrough. Because I can't concentrate when I talk, but I'm actually doing kind of fine right now talking. I just don't know what to talk about. I haven't read chat in a bit, but my eyes, I'm seeing that chat's going down a little bit. You guys are saying something, I just can't. I'll get to the next checkpoint and read. Give me topics to talk about while I do this real quick. Where's the next checkpoint? Unless I'm like there already. Totally didn't give me a heart attack. You should play Little Miss Fortune. Stream Little Miss Fortune. It's a very charming game. Cute game. Do what you gotta do. Gamer mode. Talk about games. Wait, I still have 12k points. Good for you, Kitson. Well, is it like a horror game? What is Little Miss Fortune? I have 1.5. Wow. I think CK was the only one to recommend a game, and it was eek, so, it's a point and click? Okay. I'd also be so down to play, Milk Inside a Bag of Milk. I mean, me and CK did it on his channel, but I don't mind doing it again, because it was a good game in my opinion. Or milk outside. Sorry, there's two different. Milk inside and milk outside. I can't remember. You're welcome. What is it?
No!
I don't know how to describe it. No, I'm throwing. I'm actually throwing. Fuck! Guys, when should I play Yeek again? Don't ask me why, but I've been kind of wanting to play Yeek. I've been in a Yeek mood recently, but I just never got to actually playing it. Should I stream Yeek soon? Or tonight, maybe? Should I stream Yeek tonight after I rage quit on this game? Ooh, close. Side of town. Cause golly, what I wouldn't do to see love at the other side of town. Alex Yeek. Totally too good. I need to see Vella. I don't know what to talk about now. I don't watch the VOD, but what is Yeek? I don't know how to describe it, because I'm trying to concentrate on this. It's a fun game. Totally, it's a really good indie game. With great voice acting, great characters, great combat and music. It's like really, it's really underrated, actually. Not a lot of people talk about it, sadly. I love Yeek. Guys, who is your favorite Yeek character? I like Rory. I'm a huge Rory fan. His mom is all legs. That is a plus. He has no siblings. That is a plus. His hair is beautiful. That is a plus. He likes the internet. That is a plus. How's my commentary, guys? Oh, oh, oh my god. bitchy in-laws, except your mother. I mean his mother, but she's an amazing woman. If you guys remember this, remember what the fuck I'm saying, and then when we get to the parts in Yeek that I'm possibly referencing, I hope you'll remember this. So you can understand where I'm coming from. I don't know what you're talking about, but it's cool. Bitchy in-laws? Yeah, you don't want bitchy in-laws, Kitsune. I'm just saying. I don't know anyone who would want bitchy in-laws. Maybe if you wanna... Cuck someone or something, or, you know, be masochistic or... I'm gonna stop talking about this. Guys, give me a different topic to talk about. Please, I'm begging. South Park clips I enjoy. It's almost on par with my favorite Family Guy clip. Hey, what's with the stairs? I'm trying to prove that Pete has been the one cussing in the house, so I waxed the staircase for him to fall down. Hey, Lois, have you seen my Spider-Man socks? That could stop there. What would you call chat? I never watched an episode of Family Guy. Huh. It's been a while, but I've definitely seen a few. Sure do hope no one's chasing me, because I don't know what else this music could be referring to. I'm kind of a little on edge right now. Is someone possibly chasing me now? Like, the mafia? Why the fuck is the music going hard now? Of all times. Am I getting hypothermia? I'm a little nervous, not going to lie. Guys, you might want to see this. Is the music just going hard because it's good music? I really hope that's the case and not... Should I go? This is my last life. What should I do? Should I, like, watch behind me? Or, like, what? Yay, this might be the gamer rage moment. What do you think? If you remember what happens. Thank you for the hydrates. I'm a little nervous. I actually don't know if there's someone behind you, but I don't think so. Okay. This is my last life. I will go slow. I'm gonna take an earbud out because this shit's loud. I'm gonna shut up. Yay, how close am I, you think? Oh, that's lovely. Wanted posters of some fucking random white guy. You two fucking owe me. I can't keep going. My legs. I can't feel my legs. You two owe me. You two fucking owe me, Kitsune. Yay, yay. Thinking I was gonna fall? I did it. How do we owe you? You guys doubted me, you fuckers. You guys are gonna have to make it up to me somehow. I'll let you two decide. Cause I'm not gonna, like, I'm not gonna be like, alright guys, you guys owe me money. I'm very surprised. Alright guys, sub to me right now. Ice cream. Kids can buy me balloons on PC. Wait, I was joking. It's actually the ice cream man. No way. Hello? Who's there? It doesn't relate with money. I don't have any money on me, I swear. You two right now. I like this guy. I like this guy. I love clowns. Hi! Who are you? He looks like he was fucking motion captured. Who? Me? It's me! Tunnels! The clown! I'm Tunnels the clown! Time! Time traveling clown! I'm Tunnels the time traveling clown! Yes! Yes! That sounds good! I'm Tunnels the time traveling clown! Do you? Do you want an ice cream? I have plenty of ice cream in my truck. I really do! I just want to go home. Please. Do you want an ice cream? Okay. Yes! Wonderful! I'll get you an ice cream. I'm going to give you my ice cream. Yes! Come on! Let's get you to my truck. That's where the ice cream is! I'm gonna die right here. This is what I get for leaving my house. I trusted me too. Are you ready for my ice cream? Please don't do this. Here you go! Sorry, I only have strawberry. This will give you all your energy back, Mr. Giraffe. I thought you wanted to kill me. I would never! You silly goose! Thanks. For the ice cream, I mean. Yes, no problem! I travel through space and time to make new friends. And you, Mr. Giraffe, you are my new friend! What brings you here anyway, Mr. Giraffe? I'm searching for love. A photo of love. Have you seen this giraffe anywhere here? Purses lips. Never mind. What was I thinking coming all the way out here? I would never be interested in meeting someone like me. I'm so stupid! Can't even walk right! I'll amputee ya! Mm-hmm. It's all because of these stupid slippery feet. I tried wearing shoes. Shoes? Yeah! Shoes! Like these ones! You can wear them on your feet. You can run and jump in them. Really? And these shoes are slip resistant. No way! Can I try them on? You can keep them, Mr. Giraffe. Are you serious? Wow! Thank you, Tunnels. I hope that you can find happiness, my friend. Wow. Base tunnels. These fit great. I feel so balanced, so chill, so relaxed. I hope they make that sound every time I move. Hey, Tunnels, how do I look? Tunnels? God, that is very fucking creepy looking. Sorry, I should just date Tunnels. Thank you. This is like a GTA opening. You got clown shoes! Now you can move normally without sliding. How wonderful! Wearing these shoes give you the ability to jump. Simply press the jump button to jump. Which button is that, you ask? Just press different buttons. It's not that hard. You'll figure it out. No fucking way! That's so fucking funny! Yes, we can do that! Yeehaw! CK, do you think this mighty fine character could belong in Yeet Cord? I wonder if I can jump to that billboard. You need lock in Mesopotamia, got it. That is, Gotta be more careful. Well, this is awkward. Awkward. SpongeBob. What do you guys think of the game so far? It's lovely. It's locked. Maybe there's a key around here. Maybe. It's perfect. Aren't you a funny one? Well, hopefully that billboard was just a glitch and I can actually get on there. And hope that funny man has the key. Samir Cat is such a handsome mountain. Who said that? What a silly man. You're so right, Kitsune. You think the key's on the other side, and I'm just like, not cool enough to get on the other side. Never mind. Well, this is weird. Gotta be more careful. Okay, nice jump. Thank you. Where do I go? Where'd the key? I'm assuming they're your cats. If only Tunnels got me a ride out of here. But he already gave me so much help. I can't rely on anyone else. But Tunnels might help me. Was this here before? No, it wasn't. Okay, what am I doing with this information? What the actual fuck? Was that a dog? Oh my fucking god. Hey, what's with the stairs? Sorry. Looking for this? I gotta give him a Brian Griffin impression. This is the town key, and this town is my yard. I can't do a good Brian. Kill yourself. I'm not looking for any trouble. I'm just trying to find love. Oh, that's us. Please, you gotta let me in. I don't gotta do nothing, buddy. But I will give you an opportunity. Going to hide this key. Find it, and you can enter the town. Okay, sounds fair enough, dog. Don't look. I'm going to hide it. Lois, I am the baby. Close your eyes, y'all. Don't look, okay? Kidding, right? You'll never find it. found it.
No! I am. I'm the big dog. This is my yard. Don't mess with me. Sorry. I got carried away. Are you okay down there? None of this was worth it. I tried to find love. I really did. I think it's time I throw it in the towel. I just want to go back home. Hey. Come on, man. You don't really mean that. You can't just give up on your dream like that! What? You came all the way out here to find love, right? Not everyone can do that. You pursued your dream and it's impressive, man! You made it this far, you gotta follow through to the end. I believe in you. Shoot. I know. I'm sorry. It's just... Little kick. I didn't think you'd actually find the key. No one's ever found it before. Brian, look out! I'm really not that bad of a dog. I just wanted to see you. I didn't actually read that part. Did he really mean that? Thanks. Did he say succeed? I'm assuming that's what he said and I just didn't read it in time. Let's start over. My name is Big Dog. I'm going to hide this key somewhere. If you can find it again, you can go into town, okay? What? No, it's not fair. I already found the... I just want to see you succeed, man. He's got them feminine hips. Are you kidding me? Okay, I hit it. Until he got everything he wanted, because then it would really suck for him, you know, Kitsune? There's no way you can find it this time. Motherfucker! Sense? Yeah, you see what I mean. Motherfucker. Just give me a second. Will I find it?
God, I hope so.
How are you guys enjoying this? Let's go find this key. Let me see how my stream is doing. Four people, possibly? No way. CK, you still playing the balloons game? How is it? I made it this far. I'm not turning back now. Guys, I found the key. These balloons popping? No way. Would you possibly be down for some yeek later? Where's the doll? Be more careful. Nards. Guys, where did Big Dog go? Guys, this is just like crab game. You gotta be butt fucking me, dude. Is he in his house? I didn't fail, I got the keys. What are you talking about? These kind of look like cookies. I know it's supposed to be, you know, stone. With like sand on it, kind of, I guess. I don't know. They kind of look like cookies. You know? Do da do da do. Sitting here waiting for the bus. There's Simpsons character. Duh. Boy, it sure is cold out tonight. My boy. That sound. The bus should be here any second now. Just gotta wait it out. There's nothing out here, silly me. Whoa, take it easy, man. Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you. Alright, for CK's ears' sake, I'm not gonna scream this time. Oh. It's just a tear. What a relief. Wow, I am on edge today. Excuse me, sir, I'm a little lost. I was wondering if you could help me. Aww, look how cute it is. I don't like this fellow. Do you want a carrot? Sir, please, have you seen this giraffe anywhere around here? For the actual gut-wrenching scream, you do whisper scream. I don't feel like screaming anymore. Sir? I hate women! Sorry. He looks misogynistic. Yeah. Wait. You can talk? Oh. I get it now. You're trying to find your friend, right, buddy? Your dear friend. That was a joke. Get it? Yes, I'm looking for love. Please, has this giraffe been here? Well, there isn't much left of the town. The flower shop is still up. And, I did see a house across the street from the flower shop. Your friend might be there. The flower shop is behind this fence. Wait. What do you mean? What happened to the town? Yeah, this place has been falling apart ever since the sun started to die out. Oh. You didn't hear? The sun's been slowly dying out. That's why it's been so cold and foggy lately. The sun still does come up. It's just not completely dead yet. But it's very, very dim. I haven't had a nice sunny day in a while. That's okay. I like to stay positive. I'm actually on my way to a friend's wedding myself. I'm waiting for the bus. That's why. I'm here. At the bus stop. The house across the street from the flower shop. Love has got to be there. Thank you very much. You have been a major help. Ew. Ew. I can do different face expressions. Actually, I'm the only character in this game that has different facial expressions. Nuh-uh, his eyes lit up before. Sorry, kids, and you couldn't finish him off. I'm off to the wedding now. Bye! Oh, his leg's fucked up. These pretzels are good. Oh, his leg's back together. This is it. Love has got to be in here. Okay. His eyes are like, you know, deep breath. You can do this. Just be yourself. Let's go. This is so exciting. I can't believe I'm finally going to meet love. Oh my gosh, I finally found you. I traveled all the way across town just to meet you. I'm a huge fan. It's such an honor to see you in person. Why is she so big? Wait. What? That's a costume, isn't it? That's not actually her. I can't believe it. Love is standing right in front of me. I'm speechless. This is just a costume, ain't it? I thought those were like, I don't know how to, I don't know. This is the wanted dude, isn't it? Maybe he did kill her. Maybe this is... Oh! A fan! I absolutely love my fans. Is it really... It could actually be her body. I thought it was... Oh my god. Yes! It's me. World famous celebrity love. The giraffe. Thank you for the compliment. No, Kitsune, that's actually way better than just a costume. Love, I got you these flowers. This is the fucking wanted dude, isn't it? Why, thank you. How kind. They are lovely. 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 Roses. I actually can't tell if this is a costume or her body. I think it'd be really cool if it was her body, but I think it's a costume. Hey, it's kind of cold out here. Do you want to come inside? Kitsune, you said it, even though you were joking! I actually love that idea. Wow! Oh my gosh, really? You're inviting me in? Yes, I can't believe this is happening. I'm so excited. I mean, yes. Yes, I would love to come in. I'm trying to eat my pretzels, man. Great. I absolutely love hanging out with my fans. Please, come in. I thought you liked bagels. Aren't bagels all you eat? These aren't bagels. These are pretzels. Y'all want some pretzels? I just opened them. They're so good. But Kitsune, your whole personality is bagels. I'm kidding. Come in. Get warm. Wow. Nice place you got here. I really like the old creepy cabin style you're going for. Ha! Ha! Oh, come on now. It's okay. Be honest. I know. It's not what you would expect from a celebrity like me. But I like to live a simple life and not let the fame get to my head. Tee hee. It's very humble of you. I really admire that, love. I watch you on TV all the time, and I listen to your music every day. You're a real inspiration to me. Oh, stop it. You're making me blush, you silly goose. Please, come in. Have a seat. I feel bad. I want to, like, voice act, but holy shit, these pretzels are good. Make yourself feel at home. That's That's an interesting painting you got there. Wait, what? It's a body? Wait, what are you talking about? Thanks. It's just some abstract art. Nothing fancy. Where did you see a body? Are you joshing me? Well, you wait right here and I'll go get us some coffee. Coffee sounds great right now. Thanks, love. Be right back. The blue things? Wait, what? You know, I will admit something, love. Yeah? What's that? They do look like tears. I just didn't know what it was. You look a lot different in person than you do on TV. Teehee. Well, that's just TV magic for you and my talented makeup artist. You also sound a lot different in person than you do on TV. Oh, yeah. I just have a really sore throat. Just got back from a live tour. Singing every night will do that to your voice. Right. Right. That is what happens. But you know, these are the dangers that we music artists expose ourselves to in order to please our fans. Yeah, I hear ya. The door's right over there. Yeah, it's the old dude. Is there gonna be like a quit time event? I can't fucking move! It's a cutscene. Who are you? You ready for your coffee? I know it's a different voice, but like, I feel like I'm gonna, you know, I'm not gonna like ruin it. I'm just gonna keep it the same voice. The power of love will save me. I just know it. I guess. You're not really love, are you? Can we have gay love? We have to save the sun from dying out. This is the only way that the beast can be stopped. Well, they mentioned a beast earlier. The mafia people that Kitsune called them. Sorry, I used a fork. I couldn't find a knife anywhere. You guys remember iCarly when like the like singer threw a knife or threw a fork at Freddy, and Freddy had a fork in his chest. That scared me as a kid. I don't think it was Sam. I think it was like the crazy ass singer. I think Sam was the one that ripped it out of his chest and stuff. it was Sam. I thought it was like a crazy ass like artist they were working with. And I weirdly remember. Oh my god. Anyway, this should do it. Anyway, I remember her like pits. Like her armpits had hair, like were very hairy. In online television, everyone was like, ew! I think it was also the same episode, like, they were working with this artist, and she was, like, a bitch, and, like, disgusting, because she didn't shave her armpits or whatever. Why? I don't know! I don't know why they were working with her. It was weird. Maybe it was a sponsorship or collab or something. It was weird. God, these pretzels are good. Why'd that have to kill him? No, I don't know. Gotta save the world or something. What was your favorite iCarly episode? He was a giraffe, actually. I think the one where Michelle Obama was in it. Oh, that's a good one, too. Hello! It's me again. Tunnels. The clown. The time-traveling clown. I'm stopping by to check on my new friend. That's you, Mr. Giraffe. Why so sad, Mr. Giraffe? Mr. Giraffe? Mr. Giraffe? You don't look so good, Mr. Giraffe. Uh-oh. You messed up in life, didn't you? Well, it's okay. Don't be sad. We all make mistakes. It is not the end of the world! As your friend, I'm here to comfort you. I like you, Mr. Giraffe. I really do. I think that you're a good animal. It looks like you've had a rough day, so how about a do-over? I'll just send you back in time, and you can restart your entire day with a fresh start. And you can even keep the shoes. The one I remember is the most is the one where the chicks have- Oh my god, I remember that one! I don't know, I think it was an earlier episode. Like one of the- when they were all young. I also remember when Carly's room caught on fire and then they remade it and then it looked so good I wanted to have a room just like that. And I also cried during the last episode in like 2013. Socko? I don't know. Speaking of Socko, I remember when Spencer got a haircut. Like, him falling in the living room. with scissors or something. And then he got the haircut that he looked even sexier than he usually did. Woo! Wait! What if I go outside real quick? Wait, I don't see them. Do they like appear when I, as soon as I leave, like the, like step out? Where are they? Oh, it's as soon as I step back out. No? Oh. I see. Wait, what? Do I really, like, have to wait those hours? Don't worry, I did them on purpose. What? What do I do? Despawned them. Methinks. I might have despawned the creatures. I think I broke the game. Okay. I think I did an oopsie. They aren't here anymore. If I go back inside, think they'll be back, maybe. No? Guys, I think... What the fuck am I doing? Hello? Do I just... I guess all I gotta do... is really just wait until 12. I guess that's where the... I forgot that happened. You're so right. Next, you will go over to your TV and wait for the portal. You can access the portal. You will not ask any questions. You will go into the portal. You will go through your TV. Do it. Still here? Yo, no way. CK's still here. I'm in Samer Hills anymore. I don't want to know how long that cutscene was going to last. Wait, what? I get a game over? Wasn't even a what? Okay, I don't even think Yayu's here anymore. I'm gonna probably stop here. With.
You suck.
Shit. That was really funny. What the fuck?
You suck.
Rage quit? You suck on repeat for 5 hours. Sure. I could use that as an alarm. Now what? I could play any game in the world. Game? Actually, I probably shouldn't because milk outside, a bag of milk outside, a bag of milk. I haven't touched balloons in like 15 minutes. It's just been on autoplay. Oh, that's so cool. has an autoplay feature. Herm, there's Fortnite. You reach undefeatability. No way. There's... I'd probably want to stream a game that's on PC, since I won't be on my PC for a little bit. Should I play Yeek? Does one play Yeek? Does one wish to play Yeek? If you guys want me to play Yeek, I will play Yeek. That's what I'm saying. I'm sorry. Bloons TD 6 is similar to Elden Ring? What? What? Oh my god. I wouldn't mind, but I might pass. Go to bed. Go sleep. I think Yay already sleep. Yeah, you see that comparison a lot. That's an interesting comparison. I love Elden Ring. It's 11:30. I think I'll be good. Okay. Alright. Okay. I could play Ultra Kill. Ultra Kill or Yeek? Yeek. Where's Yeek? Guys are playing Yeek. Postmodern RPG. Alright, I changed, I think I changed, okay, changed it to I'm eggling out, okay, that's so cool. I completely forgot their controls. Oh boy. That was like you. Wait. Oh fuck. Hmm. why I'm saving. I completely forgot where I am. Okay, my... Alright guys, we're going to meet a mysterious woman at the arcade. I do not remember where the arcade is. Do you guys remember where the arcade is? Because I sure as hell don't. I think I found the arcade. Oh no.
So, you gonna talk to her?
No. Which one's autoplay?
Kidding me? That's totally your job. Just man up and say something to her.
I don't think I should.
It'd be good for you to learn to talk to girls before you go away to college.
I know how to talk to girls, but she is a senior citizen, man.
Damn.
What is she like, 27? Ew. That's your thing, man.
I told you to cut it out with the age crap. She's probably no older than 24. And besides, aren't you the nubile one? You're much more desirable.
Yes, that's true, I am.
Listen here, boys. We have a zero creeping on women policy here. If you'd like to ogle some women, I'm sure your mothers would love it if you were home in time for supper.
It's not- ah! We have this photo of you that we would-
You've been taking photos of me?
Yep.
Wow. You guys are even more screwed up than I thought. Can't say you'd be the first pervs I've thrown out of this place.
Oh, I forgot we're battling her. Fuck, I forgot we do that. Pussy. Did I pass out my apology? You're okay. What is the back option? God, his model's so ugly. Fuck. How was it the first turn I was perfect, and then now it's okay? I really shouldn't be wasting items, so. after he just swings his camera is so fucking stupid. Okay, good. How is there no dodge option, but there's like a... whatever. I'm asking too many questions. Hi-ya! Oh, fuck you. CK, am I doing this right? Is there like a better option? What? That was two turns already? That felt like one. One for each of us. That means one turn. Not whatever. Grr, this game is good. You cocksucker. Is there like a better way of doing this? Cause she is... I wasn't looking. Can I lose to her? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Can I lose this? Is this like the first Pokemon battle where you can lose and be okay? Lame ass humans. That... Fuck you. What? I'm pressing K! Do I have to hold- oh wait, I had to hold it down, didn't I? I had to hold it down. Okay. I'm pressing K!
Okay, we give in. He's off.
No. They didn't stop at the stoplight. They should get their license revoked. They are bad citizens.
So,
you just man up and say,
Listen here, boys. We have, if you'd like to.
She's so hot! They should be firing squad. Firing It doesn't even fucking matter, does it? I'm just getting my ass kicked by her anyway. I think it'd be best if I don't try and use any, walkthroughs. Not really, but I don't want to be a pussy, you know? But it also is Yeet, so I don't know, man. Will you guys think less of me if I use a walkthrough? Yes. You don't see the issue? It's a skill issue, that is what it is. Music's good though, so I will give Yeek that. I don't understand. I don't understand that.
Okay, we give in. He's off. We didn't mean to be creepy.
Then why were you taking photographs of me?
Hey, we didn't take the photos. Someone on the internet did.
Someone on the internet? What are you talking about?
What is the internet?
If you'd stop slamming our heads together for 1 minute, we'd love to explain.
Okay, explain.
This website where people post conspiracies and other weird things, and there's this photo of you, like, exploding things with your mind.
Exploding things with my mind? I haven't done that in a while, so I'm sure it's an old photo.
So you're not denying that you can do that?
Of course I can't. Not with my mind, at least. This goes against all the better judgment I have in me, but... can you take me to a computer to show me these photos?
Yeah, sure. I live like 5 minutes from here.
Not even. Commencing save.
Well, that's me. Just, I don't know when these were taken.
How exactly do you explain all the blowing stuff up with your mind things? Can you really do that?
It's not exactly with my mind. I use sound. Remember when I kicked your ass earlier? I use the sound of my keytar to deal physical damage. If you study the physical properties of sound,
oh my
you
God.
Can learn enough
Shut
about
up.
Acoustics to both heal
Shut
and
up.
Damage objects orally.
Where did you learn to do something like that?
CK, what would you use to damage people with physical damage? What would be your
Tell
weapon of choice?
What is
Onision?
Basically, it's a place on the internet for people to talk about conspiracies, the occult, and anything supernatural.
Seems like something boys would like. Do you recognize the location from these photos?
That's behind the old grocery store. Obviously, you've been there before.
Obviously.
Interesting.
What's your name, by the way?
My name's Bella Wilde. It's interesting to meet you. I'm guessing you're a cameraman, and this is your sidekick, Ginger Boy?
Usually I go by Alex. Only my mom is allowed to call me Ginger Boy.
She really gets us. She really would be my sidekick, Alex. Cameraman by day, Michael by night.
What the fuck is this music?
So, why do you two spend all your time on such odd websites? Do you really believe this stuff?
Porn.
Michael and
no!
I spent an hour or so recounting the events of me finding Sammy, and us running into the star creatures inside of the old factory. As we told the story, Ellen just looked into my eyes and never reacted. I first began with trepidation. As it went on, I could tell she was doing her best to understand my story. Something felt familiar about her. But not in the, I've met her sort of way. Something deeper. I dated a girl in college who was a women and gender studies major. She told me that she believed men and women were all the same at her core.
What? Is this doing?
We were all made of the same elements, not just on a physical level, but in a metaphysical level. She was a strong believer in spirituality, although she'd be the first to tell you she was religious. She told me she believed everyone had soulmates, plural, a series of people who were compatible with. In her theory, this applied to friendship as well as romantic relationships. She said that when the universe was created, all matter was one object. And that since we're all matter.
God, this makes me think about the story I'm making. And I'm just thinking, like, God, I hope my story isn't, like, yeek.
That unexpected feeling of familiarity you feel when you meet someone for the first time.
I don't know, ma'am.
Meant to meet. I personally didn't believe. I still don't think she has all her facts straight. But every time I feel what I felt when Bella looked in my eyes, I thought of this explanation.
Yeah, like my characters.
Did you manage to speak with the entities?
My story, my project.
Entities? I guess you mean the star creatures.
Yes, those are the ones.
No. We were too busy running for our lives.
Did you try and take photographs of them, Michael?
Yeah, let me pull them up.
Mm-hmm.
Bella told us things. Confusing things. Things that, under normal circumstances, I wouldn't have believed. The way she spoke seemed two-sided. As if for a few moments, the side of her that she was trying to keep hidden was visible. And as soon as we noticed, she made to cover herself up. She made jokes more often than she was serious. But when the serious aspect of her personality appeared, I was convinced that's who she really was. This was almost more fascinating than the information she was giving us.
I like this woman.
You could show them all the mysteries of the universe, but if they're distracted by the human element of the tale, they'll shift all of their attention there. Self-consumed with humanity. Self-consumed with other people. You know? That's just how people are.
Oh my God.
My experience with them is limited, but what I've observed is powerful. I understand that what I'm about to tell you will sound like a lie, so I ask you to look past the words I'm saying and hear the truth behind them. A short time ago, I entered into a dark place.
Oh, hold on.
Never mind. No one's on Yeet Court right now. We're online.
I can't say what about their presence was so striking to me. But the moment I saw them, I felt something. Something that was weighted. Like,
entirety of the room. She's, like, totally against it.
At first, I approached one, and we spoke. However, the
and, like,
contents of the
has, like, all this, like,
story.
Rebuttal shit.
Something I said upset it, and it tried to grab me. It was almost like a mother trying to smother its child. The pain was beyond description. It scared me to death. The entity was incredibly heavy. I managed to break free, but the weight of the thing remained on me. For the entirety of
this
the
is my second time listening to this, and I still don't understand what's going on.
Inside me. My head would throb, and the pain felt bone deep. You probably can't imagine.
I don't remember the music being like this. Holy shit. I'm gonna try and sleep before my ass gets kicked for staying up again. Love you all night. Which night, and don't get your ass kicked.
Something inside me told me to let the words
don't let your ass vibrate with motion. I'm sorry. You won't understand that, but it's fine. Good night.
Carried. Finally, I spoke. That's horrifying. But can you explain what you mean by entered a dark place? Or more importantly, physically and metaphysically? I can understand doing it physically and mentally.
Meta?
I need some help with the meta part.
Meta.
Metaphysical is a word.
Mm-hmm.
An adjective, to be more specific. It means...
right, I forgot he doesn't...
...to or of the nature of metaphysics.
Looks like a fucking dictionary.
Metaphysics is the branch of philosophy that includes the first principles, includes ontology and cosmology, and is intimately connected with epistemology. Epistemology is, of course, a branch of philosophy that investigates the origin, nature, methods, and limits of human knowledge.
Thank you for the definition, which I already knew. I was looking for something more concrete, more tangible.
Me too.
I'm afraid that's all I feel comfortable telling you.
Oh my god.
I don't know you at all, and to reveal something so personal seems like I'd be opening myself up to vulnerability.
Do you mean to imply that you found a way to exist inside of a metaphysical space? That you...
Enough. I don't need to talk about this with you. It makes me uncomfortable. Don't you get that?
Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to piss you off.
Look, I need to get back to the arcade. I was technically in the middle of a shift.
But you asked to go to a computer.
Call me if you see any more interesting comments on my photos or have a run-in with the entities.
Wait, I have...
Alright.
How did you get to be so powerful?
You act... Look, I've trained myself in the...
No! My dungeon!
I like you too, so I'm gonna let you in on a... Here's one last note. Call it if you ever want to open your mind. That's all I'll say for now.
The fucking mind dungeon. I hate that. I don't... Oh my god,
this is... The way I look at it, we have two things we need to do. If we want to hang out with Vella again, we're going to need to train ourselves. Also,
no!
If we want to call her,
no!
We're going to need to search on 1999.
Okay, simple enough. We'll grind and then give Vella a call.
No!
Yeah, but don't forget to search on 1999 for some good food. She'll probably hang up on you and kick ass.
Are we even cool enough to hang out with someone like her?
Nope! I'm still growing, and you're an overgrown man-child who can barely pick up a record. So let's head out of Frankton and try to find some things to beat up.
Sounds good. Stock up on some healing items at the burger joint before heading out.
Hey! Just calling to see if you figured it out. I would love to just come out and say it, but I think it would scare you to death. And that would ruin everything.
Nope. I haven't figured anything out. Look, if you're just gonna keep calling me and say vague, creepy shit, you should at least tell me your name.
Oh! It's your bad impression when you met me. We were kids. I think Lisa, my mom didn't want me listening to it because she was afraid of it turning me. I went over to your house and we listened to it. My mom came to pick me up in your house. I do not remember that.
The story was... It sounded so familiar, and
place it. It was like I had read it in a book, but still, no particular name.
Yeah, you're right. You probably wouldn't remember that. Look, I'm going to keep calling you until you remember me.
Wasn't it because it was...
Everything happens for a reason. That reason is nothing happens for anything.
What a weirdo.
Isn't that because it was a different Alex? Whatever. What kind of wings would you want? Or would you get? This fucking crow.
Hi, Molly.
Nope, shut up.
You
kill yourself.
Please welcome. Where? For all remember. La, you may hit when you're killing Spang. Remember. Power.
You sound like a groomer. Get out. Plus 2, plus 3, plus 1 point. What the fuck does this mean? A 4 different flavor? Hmm. Do you work tomorrow? Or today? You could get some tomorrow. Today. Get on that grind, girl. I'll be at work from before the wing place opens. Oh, Jesus Christ. Can't you ask for like a break or like a lunch break or something? I feel like you've been working a lot. When's your next day off? Wednesday. be twisted. I need workout equipment. Need some car repairs. Are you ever gonna get your car, like... Or is it your per... Was it your license? I can't remember. I think it was your car, right? That, like, you... if you get caught, you're kind of fucked. Or, like, if a policeman stops you or something. I'm finally gonna get a haircut in 2 weeks. I need it. I hate the way my hair is right now. This is a burger place, right? Or was this only to like level up? Enemies, where are you? spinning, rolling. Do enemy bitch. Excited actions. Why is she doing that? I need to grind. Give me enemies. Where is the bitches? Where are the bitches at? I guess I go down? Why are you fucking the mailbox? Whatever. Okay, this is just... I can't... What the fuck? This music pisses me off. I need to grind. That's so cool. Well, I'm gonna chill. See ya.